Hey growers, did you know that Grobo is a deep water culture system that has the plant's roots growing right in the water? To keep the plant happy and well fed, we drain and fill the water out of the unit each week. Let's see how the app handles this task. You can find the drain button and the fill button underneath the maintenance on the tab on the left. The process is of four easy steps. Step one, we're going to get a bucket and we're going to put the hose that is found on the inside left wall of the unit into the bucket. Step two, we're going to start draining. You can pause the app. You can pause the drain at any time using the app or the button on the back of the Grobo. And here we're asking you to make sure that the hose is inside the bucket. We don't want any water on the floor. So we can confirm that the hose is in the bucket. And we're on to step three. The light inside the Grobo has changed to a blue and the pump has been activated. You'll see about an inch of water remain in the bottom of the tank after you're done draining, but don't worry, this is normal. The drain takes about 6 to 7 minutes, and so does the fill. So we'll pause the video here until it's complete, and then we'll move on. Congratulations, your tank is empty, and that's the end of step four. You can now move the unit, you can clean the unit, or you can fill it back up. That's what we're going to be doing most of the time so that you can feed your plant and continue to grow. So let's do that now. We can go right here to the fill button, and we're back to step one. This time we're going to have a bucket and it's going to be filled with distilled or reverse osmosis water, and the hose is in the bucket. Step two, we're going to start filling. You'll see the unit light will now change to green and the pump will automatically stop when the unit is filled to the correct level. Again, this process takes about 6 or 7 minutes, so we'll pause the video and we'll be back when the fill is complete. Congratulations! Your tank is full.